Incredibly grateful for your help in the battle on behalf of Guriel. I suspect the Gibdo threat will calm down a bit now that we wiped out the hives that were surrounding the town. But I noticed that the hives crumbled into the sand when we destroyed them. I wanted the Gibdo to have some sort of connection to the sand, or maybe they're connected to a sand shroud, or did they make it? Did they summon them? And then there's the voice that you and I both heard, a voice of enlightening that reminds me of something. Link, there's something I want you to see. Come to, down to the mural in the underground central. To have been painted by ancestors of Gerudo. It appears that they created it. They were also using the shelter to hide. Perhaps the Gerudo of the past were also bested by some great disaster. Anyways, the writing on the mural says, standing back to back with the throne, witness red pillars across the vast sea. Unite the pillars in light to reveal a lightning stone and open a way. You who hear my voice, come to me, I'll await you. The mysterious voice that spoke to us, the words reminded me of this mural. That this image must represent a location of some kind, and engraved words are in a riddle to describe this location. It makes the only explanation that makes sense. Back of the throne, witness the red pillars across the vast sea. Unite the pillars in light to reveal a lightning stone and open a way. You who can hear my voice, come to me, I'll wait for you. She should be up in the barracks, I believe. To break our rules. Before, normally not allowed, the only one who broke the rule, so he's locked up. Even if you have permission, you're going to jail. I'm gonna clear out.
Oh.
Oh. Oh, I know he used the sand shroud to sneak into town. about him a while ago. I went to grab something off that shelf over there. And while I was standing there, I swear I heard someone say a clip. Mm-hmm. A clip. I think the name's of Pedro Vick. Mm-hmm. You know, the jail is just on the other side of that wall. I mean. Mm-hmm. Huh? Ah. Oh. Just a Gerudo secret club. So she's not in the shelter. Maybe that's the reason why I'm sharing here. What's everybody avoiding eye contact with this phone, including me? How long have you been there? Wait, I recognize you. I've seen you walking around here. You're a man, but they just let you come whenever you like. Well, for being nothing in the town, so how are you able to just walk in without causing a fuss? I barely crossed the threshold between the town and the desert, and they threw me in jail faster than I could say. No, wait, not jail. They didn't give me a chance to explain anything at all. I just wanted to see the faces of my wife, Pedra, and her daughter, Aklet, but I'm only telling you this because you seem like a trustworthy sort. I've never actually seen my daughter. I've actually seen my daughter a few times. On average, I'm so happy. More happy than upset. Even though they have me in this jail, I do see her occasionally. However, I haven't seen my wife once. I know she was planning to work at a clothing store in Gerudo Town, but that's all I got. I'm sure my daughter could tell me more, but I haven't been able to talk to her yet, Pedro. Put up, act like I know we'll be together soon again. A small one over there. His name is Aklet. She recently arrived here with her mother, Perna. Perna started working at one of the shops. That's more of a complicated relationship. She's rarely in the shelter anymore. That must be why Aklet depends so much on time drawing on the wall over there. Thankfully, this town's like a big family. She should be there soon enough. Secret map. Huh? and find this armor shop. Supposed to be an armor shop here. Follow. Still don't show me. Let's see what that says. Seven heroines to protect the house of spirits. What does this mean? What if spirits refer to orbs like the one Sutton Levi made a breakthrough? Save and figure it out. Sack shrine. Oh, is this a freebie? It's a freebie. Thank you. I need to figure this out. I gotta figure this out. With the light beam puzzle. Oh, we gotta raise it, okay. Just pass up the damn. That's what I was looking for. Huh? this way.
Thank you.
test to try for a strangle. Pretty sure we're gonna have to go back to get that lady. There we go. Zelda's right there. You see that link? Or Zelda? Well, she's gone. Could. Can I be a coincidence that we've seen someone look like Zelda twice, but a mystery for another time? Oh. Did you solve the mural's riddle? And did you cause this to appear? I'm impressed. If I remember correctly, the mural said, unite the pillars of light and reveal the lightning stone over the way. Maybe my lightning strike is a key. Yes, it is. Thank you. When Ryu is overcharged, you can call on her lightning attack.